News for homeowners who have been struggling to make ends meet. The state now extending its ban on foreclosures. The moratorium will now expire on June 30th instead of on Monday. This was originally established by an executive order from Governor Hogan early on in the pandemic. Any homeowners facing money troubles because of the pandemic should call the Maryland HOPE Hotline. That number on the bottom of your screen right there.